So there's this much wasabi left on this spoon.
Baptism by fire, huh?
This is like when you take your kid to the stadium. Like, देख आज तो मत नाक कटवाना यार.
Cricket pitch बनाने इसके.
Done. वो थोड़ी bouncy वाली चाहिए या जो जिसमें इंडिया जीतेगी वो.
हाँ, इंडिया जीतेगी.
इंडिया जीतेगी वो.
Welcome to You Got Chef Season 3 with me, Ranveer Brar. And this time, we will take you on a virtual world tour with the food and drinks. And because double is better, my partner in crime this time is the brand ambassador of Drewers, Mr. Miles Carroll.
Thanks. This year, I'm going to be making some amazing highball cocktails. We're going to have some fun with the new tricks I have up my sleeve.
And on that note, we have a comic in the house, and with him, we're going to travel to Japan. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the ever-smiling, ever-charming Rohan Joshi.
Hello, Chef. It's great to be here. How's it going? Hi, Miles.
How's it going?
I'm excited. Let's go to Japan.
This time, it's double the difficulty because our guests have to make a wow dish just by looking at the picture. And you need 8 out of 10 points to get Chef.
No pressure.
And you'll have to do a bar trick using Dewar's Double Aged Scotch Whiskey for double the points.
So here's how the point system goes. You have 6 points while cooking.
Okay.
6 points are going to be divided in 3 activities.
Okay.
I'm not going to tell you what.
This is a lot of, you know what? Let's do this.
I'm going to head out. You guys make some food and I'll be back to check later.
Awesome. Right.
Let's do this.
Yeah.
Ready?
Ready.
So this.
That's sushi.
Yeah, this masterpiece is going to be your baby pretty soon.
I want to inform people that I started cooking a year ago in lockdown. So this is great. I'm going but straight from zero to sushi.
But that's awesome. Great. What we're going to start with is cooking rice. That's okay. The first thing because it's going to take the longest.
Okay. I'm terrified of rice.
Why?
Yeah, I don't know what it is. It's supposed to be the simplest thing in the world, but I've heard all sides of this debate. And it's like the same amount of rice in the same pressure cooker with the same amount of water. It just never ends up the same 2 times in a row. While making rice, I've accidentally made rice pancakes. I've accidentally made rice pudding. But getting just actual rice is the hardest. All right.
Okay. So the ratio is 2 cups of soaked rice and 3 cups of water. The rice has been soaked for 30 minutes.
Okay.
So you push it on cook.
Here you go.
So one part was rice. While the rice is cooking, what we'll do is we'll pickle some vegetables.
Okay.
Great. And cut some salmon.
Huh.
Abhi achar banana hai achar.
Achar, chalo achar banate. Japanese achar.
Japanese achar. So we're going to pickle some veggies. We're just going to cut it into baton.
I think my wildest experience was eating in a proper ramen shop for the first time. I went to this place called Ichiran Ramen. It was freezing in Tokyo, it was November. And it was a really unique eating experience. You basically go to a vending machine first, get a ticket, then you go sit facing a wall with a bamboo curtain. The guy gives you a piece of paper and tells you to mark all the extras that you want. 5 minutes later, curtain opens again. My order is placed in front of me, curtain shut. And the general sense I got was that you're just supposed to eat and leave. Not a place for conversation.
Well, you got quite a thing going there, man.
Not bad, right?
I'm telling you, lockdown has done you a lot of good.
That's you call me for one more episode and I'll be doing one of those tuck, 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 tuck.
Vaise to, you remind me of my mom because she would
please
never...
Please be very careful of the next words that
she
come
would never. She would never peel carrots and always say ke chilke tumhare liye achhe hain. So you didn't peel your carrots. But we're not giving you points on the carrots. So you
okay, fair.
So in your carrot and cucumber salad, add a little bit of vinegar. So this is seasoned rice vinegar.
Okay.
It does not need salt or sugar. For some, it's salmon. For you, it's 2 points.
This is my first time in my life I'm cutting fish, by the way.
Look at this. You know what? You don't even cut a second slice. 2 points given.
2 points!
So we're going to cure the salmon with a little bit of sencha.
Salt.
Sencha is greenest green tea in the world. Curing is basically dry pickling.
Right. Okay.
So here, a little bit of powdered sugar.
Hello, gentlemen. How's it going?
It's going good.
Yeah?
But you have glasses and you have a bottle. That makes it better.
And there's some whiskey in here.
Can't lose. Can't lose.
Little whiskey break.
Uh-huh.
It's a blend of 40 different single malts and grains. It's amazing. Cheers, guys.
You're missing something.
Cheers.
Yeah, my pleasure. Mm. So, what are you working with here?
I'm working with some sencha.
I think I could maybe work that into the cocktail.
And we could say we have a unified team.
I think so.
Across the dish.
You guys keep cracking, and I'm gonna go prep some stuff for your drink. Enjoy.
Thanks, Miles.
Yep.
Now seasoning the rice, the part that I love. One of the biggest misconceptions about sushi rice is that it has to be sticky like khichdi. Uh-huh. It doesn't. Like yours is perfect. The grains are all there.
Right. This is like when you take your kid to the scene, you're like, dekh, aaj toh mat naak katwana yaar. Oh man.
Sushi rice was basically fermented rice that was used to store fish. So they used to eat the fish and throw away the rice.
Okay.
And then people decided, yaar, machhi kha rahe hain toh rice kaun sa kharab hai, isko bhi kha le.
Yeah.
So that's how sushi evolved. But now we season it with vinegar, so it takes on the sour.
Got it. Okay.
Right. Keep tossing without breaking the rice like a baby.
Such a cutie rice.
You see that little bit of a shine on the
rice? Yeah, yeah.
That's a sign that the rice is doing all right. 2 points for rice. Your baby is in good hand. So now what we'll do is we'll make the sushi,
right,
which essentially is putting the nori sheet. So this is pressed toasted seaweed. And now, so you put some rice on it.
Flatten it a bit overall.
Yes. Cricket pitch banani isko.
Done. सर बाउंसी वाली या वो
दादर वालों को ऐसे समझाना पड़ता
है। हाँ, वही तो वो थोड़ी बाउंसी वाली चाहिए या जो जिसमें इंडिया जीतेगी वो वाली।
इंडिया जीतेगी,
इंडिया जीतेगी वो वाली चाहिए।
Another big misconception about sushi is that you need chopsticks to eat it.
Okay.
It's never eaten with chopsticks.
Just with the hand?
Just with the hand. Fantastic. Now,
yes,
you pull it back. Don't look at it because you'll get extremely happy and excited.
No.
Now you can open it and see what you've done.
Oh, look at that! Yes! Yes! We have sushi! This is exciting.
Yeah?
Yeah. Can we do one more?
Go for it.
I mean, double is better, right?
Go for it.
Let's do it. So, we start with the rice. No, wait. We start with the nori. I'm getting ahead of myself. क्या होता है ना सर, कभी कभी एक्साइटमेंट में मतलब आदमी 99 पे आउट हो जाता है ना कभी कभी.
स्पिन वाली पिच बना ले जाते हैं लेकिन ग्रास ज्यादा डाल देते हैं.
एग्जैक्टली. यू नो व्हाट, आई एम इन माय 30s, आई जस्ट वांट टू लर्न, इट्स ग्रेट फन, आई एम गोइंग टू एंजॉय द प्रोसेस, ऑल ऑफ दैट. इट्स काइंड ऑफ अनफेयर दैट एज अ मैन इन इंडिया यू गेट टू कम टू कुकिंग दैट वे. वुमेन इन इंडिया डोंट हैव दैट लग्जरी.
I hear you.
Right? Like right from like the age of like I think 7 or 8 in some families, it's like they're taught that this is a thing you had better learn. Nahi to tere life mein kuch achha nahi hone wala. Which is kind of sad.
That is true. It's very different when you're cooking for passion and very different when you're just cooking because men have realized how difficult cooking food is.
About freaking time, right?
Yeah. And they're now participating in the process because they realize how joyful it is as well.
Exactly. This is it. I'm gonna become Pandra's new sushi guy. No offense, Jiro-san, but it only took me 2 hours. Rohan dreams of sushi, but his dreams are shorter.
Next time I travel to Tokyo, I'm gonna go to Jiro. Jiro-san's 95 and he's still at it.
Next level.
Here you are. I also made a sushi here, but I just decided to put the rice outside and not inside.
I like how you said just decided to. It's like that class toppers there, no? Just like, nahi, I know it said attempt 3 out of 4, but time tha, to.
हाँ, चौथा भी कर लिया.
हाँ, चौथा भी कर लिया और मतलब मैं 8th स्टैंडर्ड में हूँ, 9th स्टैंडर्ड का भी पेपर सॉल्व कर लिया, मतलब हो गया.
अरे नहीं रे बस.
हो गया. So, it's fine.
मैं यहाँ से ऐसे देख रहा हूँ, ऐसे बच्चा एग्जाम दे रहा होता है और पापा देख रहे होते
हैं। I'm feeling it right now. ये नए पापा और एक्चुअल पापा में फर्क सिर्फ ये है कि आपका सिग्नेचर फॉर्ज करना अभी तक आता नहीं।
ऐसे थोड़ी ना कि रणवीर बुला के बेइज्जती कर रहा है, फिर थोड़ा ना मजा आता।
सर मैं इंडियन एजुकेशन सिस्टम का प्रोडक्ट हूँ, तो अगर मेरे 2 मार्क्स भी कटे ना तो मैं घर पे मुंह नहीं दिखा पाऊंगा ना. प्रॉब्लम तो वही है.
जब नई नई वासाबी आई थी ना, सो एनी न्यू ट्रेनिंग कमिंग टू द किचन, यू हैड टू हैव अ स्पून ऑफ वासाबी बिफोर ही कुड एंटर, एंड जस्ट यू हैड जस्ट दोज विजुअल्स ऑफ ऐसे.
आई कैन डू इट टू द नोज. हे, नॉट बैड सो फार, सो गुड. लुक एट दैट. व्हाट द हेल. hell? He has tongs and all.
You had tongs.
These are tongs?
Dude, you're such a competitive kid, man.
I don't have tongs, what the hell? Yeah, I'm a very competitive kid. I'm sorry, I apologize. Just here to have fun, though.
Some nori crackers.
Yeah, I also thought about it, but then it would be weird if I like outshone him.
Unfortunate, na? Because ek reputation bhi hai na. Ranveer ne kya kiya?
True.
Well, cheers to sushi.
Cheers to sushi.
And that's I have to score you on that.
You do have to score me on that. This is my plate of food.
I would like you to self-score. The maximum being 2.
The maximum being 2. Can I give myself 1.5? A half point's allowed.
I'd say 1.25.
Oh, I'll take 1.25.
So you're on 5.25.
I'm on 5.25. So I need a minimum of 2.75. This is me before every final exam.
But good stuff.
Thank you. This was a ton of fun.
Hey guys, how's it going?
It's pretty good. I'm ready for a drink.
Today, we're making a green tea highball. I'm gonna start with a little bit of simple syrup. This just gives it a little viscosity, a little sweetness. There's some hand-carved ice in here with some lemon juice. And then I took some of your Sencha tea powder and made it into just a little bit of strong tea, because this is gonna get watered down with some club soda. And then, of course, 12-year Dewar's double-aged Scotch whiskey for extra smoothness. 2 small pegs.
Generous pour.
Yeah. And then we're just gonna top it off with some soda. And just a little stir.
That looks good. That looks refreshing.
So first, your bar trick.
Your bar trick.
So it's just gonna be a simple roll down the arm, pop back up and catch it.
All right.
Roll down the arm, catch it. Oh!
Oh.
No. Wait, I get more than one attempt. That's
of course you do.
I get more than one attempt.
There we go.
Awesome.
Beautifully done.
I said, come to a cricketing nation and ask us to do this, why don't you?
Okay, guys, to finish off these cocktails it's gonna go so well with sushi because it's gonna be light, effervescent. You got that vanilla note from the whiskey, and just garnish it with a little bit of cucumber, a little bit of a lemon twist. I guess I gotta give you your points. First, I'll give you your cocktail.
I'm gonna hold it just in case I need it. Yeah. In case I need it after the scoring.
So, since double is better, I'm gonna double my points and give you 4.
Oh my God! Okay. Cheers. I'm not gonna get excited. Cheers. Thank you, guys.
Nice. The Sencha has sort of done the trick.
Just leaves you wanting more drink, more food.
Now we'd like you to try some world-class sushi by Mr. Joshi.
Thank you. I had a ton of fun.
Well-rolled sushi rice is perfectly seasoned.
Oh, itta achha mauka
tha. Now, Miles, would you like to try some real sushi?
So, considering they're the same thing, just inverted, why does this distinctly taste different from that?
No, that's fair. Mil gaya jawab. Sir ne de diya jawab. Theek hai. Yeah, bhai.
No, like you said, same rice, same water. It's just experience.
What I'm going to tell myself when I cry myself to sleep tonight. Just experience. And thank you for this lovely drink. And thank you for the points.
Let me tell you, Mr. Rohan Joshi, you got chef.
Yes.
Here's your Dewar's highball making kit for you to make your own super smooth and simple highballs at home.
Thank you. This has been one of the most fun days in a long, long time. I'll drink to that.
Cheers.
Getting points or getting good marks was never my forte. This might be the first. Let's take a chance.
Khushbu badi achhi aa rahi
hai. Pakaya kisne? Dil jeet liya aapne.